We're here at the Bicentenary College, another voting center in the center of Caracas. And with us is the ambassador of the African Union in Washington, Arikana Chumbori Kwao.
I am here in Venezuela representing the African Union as an observer. You know, it is really amazing how the media could have painted this country in the manner that it was painted. What I'm finding on the ground is exactly the opposite of what I thought Venezuela was like. So far this morning, I've been walking around town, visiting different voting stations, nothing but peaceful. I have witnessed what they showed us the past 3 days in terms of what was going to happen. And today, I'm actually seeing that process in action. I must say, I am very impressed, and I'm looking forward to us Africans learning something from Venezuela.